Hi everyone, welcome back. In today's episode, I'm gonna demonstrate how to draw a flying bird with oil pastels. I have recently posted another video tutorial on how to draw a blue bird with oil pastels. The link has been shared in the description below. Please check that out. For this particular painting, I will be using Crepa Specialist, Pentel and Sennelier oil pastels. Here are the shades that I'm gonna use today. To create the background, I will be using Mars Violet, Pale Grey, Dark Grey and Olive Green. For the feathers of the bird, I have used three different shades of grey, pale blue, white and black. And for the body, I have used Sepia, Burnt Sienna, Orange and Little Salmon Pink that I forgot to show here, grey and white. And for the head, Ultramarine Blue, Light Blue and White. I have used two shades from Sennelier, two shades of blue from Sennelier for the top layer of the head. I like to use white chalk pencil whenever I draw it out on a toned paper. The reason being is that the white charcoal marks erases off very easily. Just by wiping with your fingertips, you can erase it off. And it doesn't stay back after finishing the coloring. So starting off with the background, I'm using Mars Violet and Grey mainly for the left side, and we'll be using Olive Green and Grey on the other side, the right part. In several video tutorials, I have already demonstrated how to create this kind of blurry background. Though we are using very distantly related shades to create the background here. But still we need to create a very smooth gradient to achieve a realistic look. This kind of background is very suitable for a variety of subject matters, and I personally like this kind of effect, especially the effect that we get with soft oil pastels to create such background. I hope you will be able to try this out. And if you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, because that means a lot to me. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, consider subscribing by hitting the subscription and notification buttons below. And also feel free to share this video with your friends, families or in social media. That's all for now. Stay in touch. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.